the Rangers just missed in 2011. Was it starting to feel like you would never broadcast a champion?
Definitely. Once the window closed for that group of players with their last postseason appearance in 2016, and we went into the dark period of 6 years where the Rangers had six consecutive losing seasons, I didn't see any way the team could be rebuilt in time for me to broadcast it.